Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif's latest offering, Tiger Zinda Hai, continues to work wonders at the box office. While the film has crossed the coveted 300 crore mark at the Indian box office, it has managed to achieve a bigger feat as well. As per a report, the total worldwide collections of the Ali Abbas Zafar directorial stands at a whopping amount of 555 crores. The movie is breaking records left, right and center. This makes Tiger Zinda Hai the third film of Salman Khan to cross the 500 crore mark worldwide. The other two being Bajrangi Bhaijaan and Sultan. Tiger Zinda Hai has managed to impress the fans of Salman, and a positive word of mouth too seem to have worked wonders for the film. Tiger Zinda Hai is a sequel to the 2012 action film by Kabir Khan, Ek Tha Tiger.